Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're going to look at some new products that just arrived at the warehouse. First, we're going to look at some string from Gamma. Right here, we have a couple of polys. This is called Monoblast, 16 gauge. We have it in the yellow and in the red. It's a very translucent color, so when you get it in your racket, it's really going to sparkle in the sunshine and then offer that kind of a clear look to it with a nice hint of color in there. Pretty basic polyester, so you can get great durability, a ton of control, nice crisp response, so really harks back to that traditional poly kind of feel. And it's a monofilament, so it's really going to last a long time in the racket. You could also use a great string for hybriding. I would put this in the mains with a nice softer TNT type string in the crosses. Next up we have Zomagic, and this one is another poly, but this one's a co-poly, so it's a poly blended. So it's going to get a softer response. I've hit this string, and it's got a really cool kind of fiery red orange color. It really pops in the racket. Love that color and the string, and then it also comes in a natural color as well. It's a 16 gauge string, ton of spin from this one, really nice, softer, kind of more arm-friendly poly. You know, polys are pretty firm anyway, but this one is a more arm-friendly version of a polyester type string. Really like this one, awesome as it is, and you can also hybrid this one as well. Next up we have Zoe Twist. This is a 16 gauge string, comes in the black, and it also comes in a white natural color right there. And this string is, it is extruded, so when they make a copolyester string, it's like kind of like squirting toothpaste out of a tube, it's extruded. This one is extruded and it's twisted, and so it gets a very aggressive profile on it, and you can kind of see that in a diagram here on the front of the packet. And it really bites the ball, offers a ton of spin, because it is extruded in that twisted form. It's almost like it's wound, and it does play a little firmer than the Zomagic, so it's a little crisper feeling. Dynamite spin string. I've tried it both in a whole set, really grips the ball. You can really shred some nice topspin with that. And also in a poly, and I was getting even more spin for some reason in a poly, and I just had the regular Zomagic in the crosses. Dynamite string right there from Gamma. And then next we have TNT squared tour 16 and 17. And as you can see, it's got a sea and island construction, so you have that resin with the large filaments in it, and then a filament wrap on this one. So nice synthetic guard. It's going to give you really nice playability, very arm friendly string. And this one would make a dynamite string, you know, if you're just looking for a nice soft responsive string with better durability than an all out multifilament or natural gut. And also be a nice hybrid option with one of those polys or co-polys we just looked at. And then TNT squared RX 16, a very soft and friendly string back in stock. Offers some really nice all-round playability, and again, improved durability over an all-out multifilament or a natural gut. And really nice as is, very unfriendly. Or you could also hybrid this one as well, if you like. If you've got a stiff racket and you're looking for something nice and soft, good option right there. And then next up we have all those strings we just looked at. We also have reels, so you can get a really good look at that Zomagic color right there. That one really pops in the racket. And then we have the TNT Tour 17 and 16 reels. Zomagic in the natural color in the 16. This is that Monoblast in both the translucent yellow and red. And then finally the Zoe Twist in a 16 gauge in the black and in that kind of natural color. One other string we're going to look at this week, and that is Topspin Cyber Flash in a 1.20 millimeter. So a very thin reel of this string, 361 feet. Of string in this reel, and that's a really nice poly. Again, really nice response. I play this one straight up. I don't hybrid this one when I play it. Really like the response of that. Very spin friendly and a solid playing string. Okay, let's jump into some shoes. First up, we're going to look at the Babolat Team All Court 4. This shoe comes in two colorways, much more conservative white option, and then this one with the white and red. And then if I flip this around to the medial side, you can see quite aggressive styling on the medial side of this shoe. So it's really split down the middle between the white and the gray, whereas the one above is all white. Really nice, soft and comfortable cushioning system in this. A bit more cushioning and a bit more of a kind of elevated and comfortable ride than you'll find in the Propulse we're going to look at in a minute. But still, in the forefoot, puts you nice and low down to the court. It has that PBAX cam in the forefoot. It really gives you a nice spring into motion, and good durability, good breathability, nice combination of support and comfort, solid all-around shoe right there. Comes with the Michelin multi-directional tread pattern right there. This is the junior option of that shoe. This is Team All Court 4 Junior. Again, it's got that really nice breathability story, that same aggressive styling, very lightweight shoe. And this is a takedown, so it doesn't feature all of the technology of the adult version. Like, this is just a color up of the EVA. It's not actually a shank like in the previous one. But again, dynamite shoe for the junior player, and plenty of support and durability for a smaller guy. Next up, we have the Propulse 2. This is Andy Roddick's shoe of choice and has his signature right here. A couple of updates from the previous one. They've redesigned the toe area for increased durability. And then that strap across the center of the foot, the midfoot, is still there to lock you in. And they've also included a strap at the heel. And when you do this one up, it's going to cinch these two heel plates together. So this gray area is going to shrink slightly. And it really does actually work and do a great job of locking the heel in. And then this one really cinches the shoe around the midfoot, and it's also dynamite. If you're seeking a little extra arch support, this goes 360 degrees around the shoe, so it will actually pull up the inside of the shoe, really lock the arch in. Love that feature on this shoe. Plenty of breathability, Michelin, durability guaranteed outsole, so you get a 6-month durability with this one. Dynamite tread pattern, especially on the hard courts right there. Really like this shoe, and I really like that aggressive cosmetic.